Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I have discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
Thank you. If you, good people, do not aid your valiant stewards of Byzantium in unearthing the menace. The killing...
Another rogue, no doubt.
You there, hello, can you help me?
What is troubling you, amigo?
There is a madwoman in this district putting curses on people with little silver coins.
Curses?
Well, not curses, exactly, but old Byzantine coins. She is sneaking them into our pockets while our heads are turned. And I do not find it funny.
Keep your leggings on. I will have a look. You have there, sleeping worthless coins into men's pockets. Have you ever been caught?
Not once, although I have on occasion taken money as well, but only to feed myself.
Why do you not put that trick to better use? Fight with the assassins, work for a just cause.
Well, it would be nice to be part of something larger than myself. Leave it. I will fight with you.
Keep it up.